Hey everyone! Here are some handy timeline tips for WEILO. Let's take a look. Number 1. Using the Timeline Settings button. Boost your editing efficiency by using Timeline Settings features. Turn timeline snapping on or off to enable or disable the magnetic effect when moving the playhead, clips, or keyframes. Turn off timeline snapping and see the magnetic effect disappear from clips and keyframes. Use link all to connect all T track clips to the PT track, or unlink all to remove those connections. Select link all to see all clips move together with the primary track. Set the keyframe view mode to show only the keyframes in the clips you want. Number 2. Change track order. Hold and drag the front handle of a track to reorder tracks. Move the track with the clip you want to see higher in the preview to the top. Number 3. Remove track. If you want to remove an empty track or a track containing unused clips, tap the Delete button in the Track's More menu to delete the track itself. The number in parentheses shows how many clips are in the track. Number 4. Drag the indicator to the time you want. Tap the timecode at the bottom of the preview to open a time input window. Enter the hour, minute, second, and frame to instantly move the indicator to an exact time. Number 5. Using markers. Adding markers above the indicator helps you mark key edit points easily. You can also move the indicator between markers using the arrow buttons. Hope these timeline tips helped. We'll keep sharing more useful tips with you.